Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, Wassalat, Wassalam, Ala Rasulillah. Understand Al-Quran and Salah, the Easy Way, 3-Minute Series, Lesson Number 50A. We will review what we have learned and what is next. Review of the first part of our series, that is 1A till 49A. In this, we have studied the meaning of every word from a typical Salah, along with basic messages from these selections. So what did we study? Al-Fatiha, Al-Adhan, Wal-Iqamah, and tasbihat in ruku' and sujood, that is subhana rabbiyal azim, sami'a Allahu liman hamida, subhana rabbiyal ala, and at-tahiyyat, and allahumma salli ala muhammad, and rabbana atina fid dunya, and three surahs, al-ikhlas and al-falaq and nas. So we started with easy surahs, and then we took up a little more challenging surahs like al-asr and an-nasr and al-kafirun. After that we took general messages in the last lessons, that Quran is sent for tadabbur and tadakkur, and that Quran is easy, yassarna al-Quran, that's what Allah says, and that it is the best thing to do, khayrukum man ta'allama al-Quran wa 'allamah, study the Quran only for the sake of Allah, because innamal a'malu binniyat, and keep asking Allah, rabbi zidni ilma, and use our pen and copies and everything, because Allah says alladhi 'allama bil qalam, and try to compete for the sake of Allah, because Allah says ayyukum ahsanu amala, which one of you is best in actions. And we also have talked about the formula to bring Quran into our life, to interact with the Quran. So after studying, you try to visualize and feel what you are reciting or what you are reading, and then try to extract a dua, ask, and then evaluate as to what you have done for this dua, and plan for the coming days and propagate the message. Along with extremely simple grammar using TPI in our sessions, which are B sessions, like 1B, 2B, 3B, we have learned, alhamdulillah, almost 200 words that occur 41,000 times, or 50%, or half the words in every line of the Quran, approximately. So make sure to review the course so that you are ready for starting the Quran. Course 1, Understand Al-Quran and Salah, was covered in clips 1 through 50. It was the beginning, and mashallah, you did it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala helped you learn it. So don't stop here. Let us start the Quran and beg Allah for knowledge. He will come to you running if you walk towards Him. Inshallah, in the next course, we will start Suratul Baqarah. So our 3-minute series will continue, inshallah. So see you there. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.